Insurance claim. I really need you to go now.
We got this off the surveillance camera at the hotel.
We're the only ones who've seen it so far.
You threatening my client?
We gotta ID this woman if we're gonna solve the case.
We came forward voluntarily.
You came forward because you wanted discretion. You knew we were gonna get a subpoena, which means you knew we'd get access to the surveillance videos and it would show him.
Basically, you wanted to keep your client's name out of the papers.
That's not true.
Of course it's true. You know, if he ends up on page six, it's goodnight to the Doc Sleep Empire.
Maybe her pimp.
There's no pimp. This isn't some gal you met on 42nd Street back in the 80s. She's a $2,000 a night call girl who you ordered from Ariana.
What do you want?
The truth. It's the only way we're gonna keep him out of the papers.
Can I have the night to talk to my client?
Sure. Sleep on it.